Hello kids! In the previous video, we saw some more interesting examples of solving word problems related to division. In this video, we will learn to solve some more interesting word puzzles related to this. Bunny and Appu bought lottery tickets today. They thought that if any of them won the lottery, they would distribute the winning amount among the needy villagers. The next day, the number of winning lottery was printed in the newspaper. It was found that Appu won the lottery. Appu received 7,555 rupees as the reward. Both friends decided that they would distribute the amount by giving 50 rupees to each of the poor villagers.
Bunny, can you tell how many villagers will we be able to distribute this reward to?
Appu asked Bunny.
This is very easy. We just have to divide 7,555 by 50.
Bunny told Appu. Children, can you find the answer by using the process of division? If you wish to, you can solve it by pausing the video. We can divide 7,555 by 50 in this way. Bunny and Appu will be able to distribute 50 rupees to 151 poor villagers with the amount they won.
But Appu, we still have 5 rupees left. We can buy toffees for young children with these 5 rupees.
Bunny told Appu.
Yes, Bunny, a toffee is worth 25 paise. So now tell me, how many children will we be able to give toffees to?
Appu asked Bunny.
We will have 5 rupees left and 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. So 5 rupees is equal to 500 paise. Now it is very easy. We only have to divide 500 by 25.
Bunny said to Appu. So Appu quickly divided 500 by 25.
Bunny, we will be able to distribute toffees to 20 young children.
Appu told Bunny.
That's absolutely correct. With this money, let's buy toffees from the market now and then distribute this money as well as the toffees to the villagers and children.
Bunny told Appu, and then both friends started walking towards the market. Children, in this video we learned to solve even more fun word puzzles related to division.